Hi, I'm Ramiro, a DaVita dietitian. Today I'll talk about potassium and how it relates to the kidney diet. First, let's talk about what potassium is. Potassium is a mineral that controls nerve and muscle function. For example, the heart beats at a normal rhythm because of potassium. Healthy kidneys remove excess potassium in the urine to help maintain normal levels in the blood. When kidneys fail, they can no longer remove excess potassium, so the level builds up in the body. That's why it's important for some people on a kidney-friendly diet to watch their potassium intake. Potassium comes from fruits, vegetables, and other foods. Let's take a look at which foods are high in potassium and what we can substitute with. Avocados, bananas, cantaloupe, papayas, and dried fruits are all examples of high potassium fruits to limit or avoid. Instead, go for low potassium fruits like apples, berries, grapes, and peaches. And when it comes to vegetables, use limited amounts of high potassium vegetables like artichoke, tomatoes, pumpkin, and potatoes. Instead, look for carrots, cabbage, cauliflower, and cucumber. Some of my favorite low potassium recipes on DaVita.com are almost mashed potatoes, cranberry apple salad, and glazed carrots. Of course, you should always consult your doctor and your dietitian about what to eat based on your individual requirements. To learn more about low potassium foods and the kidney diet, visit DaVita.com/kidney diet.